what we call the drawer box station. What's happening here, this is the area where all the drawer box get assembled together. So what we're doing with Production Assistant today is that we want to organize and sort the drawer box into a specific rack, into a bin, okay? So every bin will represent a drawer box that needs to be placed for a product. That will simplify the process into the assembly line for them to know where to grab the right drawer box that goes on the right product. So what the operator needs to do is that they're going to assemble the drawer box, and once the drawer box is getting assembled, they're going to scan any part, just one of the part of the drawer box, and automatically the system will flash in red to allow them to know in what bin to place that item inside, but also will register into the system that the drawer box is ready for the assembly line. That's also another trigger for the assembly line to start knowing that they can start to assemble these items, because we know that we have all the drawer box ready. So that avoids to have unfinished product into the line because you're missing some doors or jars or even some drawer box into your line. So it gives the signal to the assembly line that they can start to assemble the product, because the drawer box are ready for them into the line to complete the item as they go through. So again, the operator assemble, scan any part of that drawer box, and automatically it will show them where to sort them and give the signal to everyone that the drawer box is ready for the product that we're gonna start to assemble. Now we're at the stage where we want to install the drawer box directly into the product. So the product that has drawer box are getting shipped in this area right here. What happens is that the operator needs to scan any barcode on the product, where he's going to get an instruction directly into the screen that's going to tell them in what rack and what bin to grab the right drawer box that goes into these products. Just before, we were sorting these drawer box, and the system was specifying what bin to place them. Now, since we know in what bin they are, when they scan, the system will let them know, well, you have to take the drawer box that you need in bin 1, 2, or 3, let's say. So you don't have to search around and try to figure out what drawer box you need to install on these products. You're reducing some errors that you can do, and reducing also time of searching the parts. It makes it a little bit simpler, the job that has to be done in this area right here. We're actually at the door station. So what happens is that the product comes down the line. Automatically, the operator will scan any barcode of that product. The system will tell them if they have to go get the rack or not at the door area, first station that we saw when we were receiving the doors, and then automatically will specify in what bin they have to take the door to assemble and install the doors directly into their product. So once they have to take the door, they drill down the door hinge that they need to, and automatically will install the door into his product line. The system will then allow the project status to know that the door has been installed into the product and going down the line to be the next station being wrapped up for the product being wrapped up over there.